Hi guys, I am Akanksha Sehgal and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, then welcome to my channel. If you're someone who loves crafting and want to know more about a crafting business, then make sure you're subscribing to my channel. So sometime back, like the last month, I bought a lot of craft supplies, but they came in different batches. And I bought these craft supplies from Instagram pages as well as from my local stores. So, I was not planning to do an unboxing video because obviously I got these supplies at different times and they were in smaller batches. But I was about to organize them in my craft almirah and I realized that now I have all the stuff with me, so I can at least give you a glimpse of what all I bought. And I'll leave a link to the Instagram stores in the description box below, so if you want to buy the products from there, you can buy that. And obviously I don't have the link to the local stores, but yeah, I'll just quickly give you the glimpse of what all I bought last month. And without further ado, let's get into the video. So the very first thing that I have here with me is from an Instagram store. So the first two things that I have here with me are from an Instagram store called Shimmers Paper Collection. I'll leave a link to that in the description box below. So the first thing that we have here are these vellum sheets. And they are in the Love Collection. I'll find the exact name of this collection and give that in the description so that it's easier for you to find that. And the texture of the vellum is quite nice. And these are all the prints. So it's a pack of 10. And the next thing that I have from the same store is this Wedding Shenanigans paper collection. And I'll not open it, otherwise the video will get quite long. So these are all the patterns that we have here. And I really like this collection because of the color scheme. It is not a very standard color scheme that we find usually. So I really love this collection because of the colors. And yes, these are the two things that I bought from this store. Now I'll show you all the stuff that I bought from one of my favorite craft supply stores, which is Raw Materials, and I'll leave a link to that also in the description box below. So I got some of these stencils from there and I got around 13 or 14 stencils, and these are really nice. I really wanted to buy some new stencils from a long time and I finally found these there. And these are some bigger sizes in the stencils. I really loved this one. Then we have this one. Then I really liked these bigger ones because they have some really nice patterns in them. And this one, I really loved this bird here. So these are the stencils. Then we have this paper pack. This is the all-rounder paper pack. And these are the patterns. It has 20 sheets and 10 designs. Then I have this paper pack here from My Paper's Dil Ki Baat collection. It again has 20 sheets and 2 designs. 10 designs, 2 per design. Then quite a number of paper packs I have here. Then this is Amour and it has 24 sheets and 12 designs. And these are the designs here. The next thing from Raw Materials are these ink pads. So I got 4 colors here. These are from Tubby Craft, and I have mustard yellow, chocolate brown, black, and lead gray. So these are the four ink pads that I bought. And last but not the least, sorry for the noise. But last but not the least, I have these sequences here. And I really loved this one. These are from Dress My Craft. And these two are the bigger packets. So this one was a combo of these two paper packs plus these two sequence packets. I guess these are of 300 grams each. And yes, this was for everything from the raw materials. I really love these sequences. And now coming to the things that I bought from the local store. I'll quickly show you all the things. I'll just push it aside. So first, I got these sticker packets. These floral sticker packets. And I really loved them, and in the first look only I decided that I need these for my journals and my scrapbooking projects. So these are the two patterns that I got. Then I have with me these alphabet stickers here. I really love this one. The pastel colors are really nice. And then I have some number stickers here. Some more alphabet ones. I got quite a number of things from the local store. And then some hearts, stars, and stuff like that. So that's about that. Then I've got these bigger letter stickers in glitter sheet. And I've got quite a number of packets for this one. It has mixed colors as well as single color alphabets in them. So I'm not going to show you all of those. Then I got these cute little punches. It has 12 punches in it. And my older ones were creating some problems, so I thought of buying some new ones. Then I got a packet of glitter sheets, a packet of patterned glitter sheets. These are sticker ones. Then I have with me some cardstock because my cardstock was getting over, so I bought this packet. Then I have with me some pre-cut glitter stickers. If you have watched my craft supply haul video, you know how much I love these kind of stickers because they are already pre-cut and it's so easy and convenient to use these stickers. So I bought two or three packets of this one with the different designs in it. So, and the last thing that I bought from the local stores are yet again different types of sequences, because I really love using sequences in my projects these days, so I thought why not. And these are really pretty ones. These are already pre-mixed, so it's much more convenient to use them. You have this flower one, heart one, and this is the last packet here. So this was it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And I'll leave a link to both the stores, Instagram stores, in my description box below. And I'll try if I can find the local store, some link or something of that sort. For the local store, I'll leave a link to that as well in the description box below. And yeah, this was pretty much it. Do let me know what was your favorite thing here. And yes, I'll see you guys super soon in my next video. Thank you for watching this one. Bye.